And Mackenzie Scott's donation comes the same day that Amazon founder Jeff Bezos says he wants to give away most of his money during his lifetime. He's currently the fourth richest person in the world, worth more than $123 billion. And he says he wants to spend money to fight climate change and support people who can, quote, unify humanity.